Hi, welcome to Joanna C. Today I'm gonna give you one of my most special tips. It's how to get 100% perfect even color. This is what I do and works good for me, and I hope it's gonna good for you too. Now, if you want a perfect even color and sometimes you say, oh my God, I do my color, around my face go darker, on the top is go lighter, I don't know what to do, I'm gonna teach you how to do and what to do today in my channel. People who has or they don't have any gray, the color is gonna be always even. But now we have the situation, we have gray hair. Always we get it, slowly by slowly, we get more and more gray hair. The gray hair is lighter than the places where you don't have gray, of course. So when you use one base color and you put it on top of the gray and you put it on top of your natural base where it's not gray, they're always gonna come out different. The white is gonna take the color lighter and the dark is gonna be darker. So to get those color even, we have to use different type of numbers in the formula. A lot of women, and I know because they always complain about that and they say what I can do, they don't have gray around the face, but they have a lot of gray on the top. Now, the face always needs lightness. Why? You wanna look shiny, you want light around your face. So what you can do is keep using the color what you use on the top and buy something lighter, one level lighter, and put it around your face. That way, you don't gonna have dark around your face and you're gonna be more even color. William has darker color on the top. He doesn't have too much gray on top, but he has very white around on the sides over here. I did his color like not too long time ago, so you can see here, he has more gray all over here and the same in the other side. On the top, no. On the top is darker. He doesn't have too much gray. So now, if I use the same number on the side, on the top, the color never gonna be even. Now, if I want something to be even, I have to go darker on the side and lighter on the top. It's one level different, but you're gonna see how that's gonna help us to get the perfect color. Let's see if you want to refresh your color on your ends. You can do it before shampoo, few minutes before shampoo. Don't do it from the beginning, okay? Because you're gonna put ammonia on your ends if the color has ammonia, and it's gonna make your hair dry. You're gonna make your hair to go a little bit darker. Now, if you do it for a few minutes after, before shampoo, they're gonna just refresh your color, you know, something quick. Listo. Okay, we washed William's hair. I wanna show you how it come out. Look, the gray and the top, they are totally even now. Okay, it's very natural because I don't wanna get like 100% cover the gray because he's a man and we don't wanna look like a little weak. So we want something natural, okay? He still have a little bit, you see? A little bit of lightness of the little bit gray, but almost you can't even see it, and it makes the look very natural on him. I hope you like the video. Please comment below and put everything what you wanna hear about, you know, hair or any idea you have in mind, write it so I can do it on my videos. I love to see your comments, okay? I always waiting to see the comments. And you can write in English or, por supuesto, en español. I hope everybody is good at home. Love you guys.